the system. The hammer for the vehicles. It's the screen holder. This one. It Velcro to fold in. Emergency exit at the top. Nice, spacious, very nice. Central AC and also individual ACs. When you take it out, I think this is for the charging. Five volt, 1 ampere, 21 ampere. I don't know, 1A, 21A, 2.1A. I don't know. I'm seeing for the first time, so I'll see if I can charge. It's Karimnagar Super Luxury Bus TSRTC, and you can see their red color. Osmanabad bus, and next to that is Mumbai Shivshahi bus, and that is Goa's Kadamba bus, that white color bus there. See, someone has removed the hammer. The body was built by Prakash, I think. So everywhere you see Prakash, Prakash name is there. A Shumaga bus. Total of 39 seats. The last road, they don't have separate individual panka levers like this. Ticket costs 3630 to Kurnool. At the bottom, they are given that free travel in non-ACCT buses for up to 2 hours after the arrival of the bus in Vijayawada and Visakhapatnam. So if this was to Vijayawada or Visakhapatnam, I could have used this to for internal city travel in non-AC buses. Volvo buses don't have that door, but here they to keep in the cool air, they have this door. This is Ashok Leyland bus, built by Prakash. Ahmedabad, Bengaluru, Gadi, Hyderabad, Vaya. The Tirupati bus is white and brown. The shorter buses because of the requirements of the guard section. Alipiri depot. Shivamogga Volvo. Shivamogga Express. Kalburgi non-AC sleeper. So I'm using the charging point. Nice. In very old buses, on the side of the bus there used to be this plug-in charging points. It's nice. So now it's near the seat only. TSRTC Fly Bus. We get a complimentary half liter Bisleri bottle. ₹10 worth. Bus filled up nicely. Since it's summer, a lot of people prefer this bus over the super luxury bus. So it filled up, just a few seats remaining. Adani Bengaluru bus. Express bus. Hyderabad depot Garuda plus. KSRTC Hyderabad bus. ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಈಸಿಯಾಗಿ ಹತ್ತೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಇಳಿಯೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಇದೊಂದು ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಇದೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ. APSRTC welcomes you, LED board. Leyland bus. The bus started around 11:15 from Bengaluru. It was supposed to start at 11 o'clock. Some 15 minutes late because of some passengers not coming. Then it reached Anantapur around 3:30, 3:33, 40 around that time. and left. That was around 4 and a half hours it took. Then from there at 3:50 it left Anantapur, and now it is around 5:43. You can see the time. In 2 hours it has done 140 kilometers there. He has done. That's at an average of 70. It's almost near Kurnool. Really good driving and really good bus this is. Nice and spacious and also pretty good speed.